Hey, what's up everybody? Tim Martin here, Stiks Fishing Channel. And I want to welcome all the new subscribers this month. And definitely going fishing day. It is freaking beautiful outside. It's beautiful. And I'm going downtown. I am going downtown. I've been itching. Not sure what the river condition is going to be. Find out when we get there, and hopefully catch some smallmouth. So yeah, I'm loading up now. Let's get this party rolling. All right, everybody, made it down here in the river. I figured it'd be a lot of current, and it is. It is some current, a lot of current. It's not muddy. Looks pretty clean. Water temperature 58 degrees right now. It's about 1 o'clock, so I'll fish for a few hours, hopefully get some good footage for y'all. My baits, I'm probably gonna use crankbait, spinner bait. I got a Ned rig rigged up. I got a trick worm rigged up. I got a few different things, so not sure what they're gonna hit. So, let's get this thing started. Just a little guy. Just a little guy. Nailed it though. Number two, the Ned rig. Come on, man. Fish number two, Kentucky Ned rig. Good smallmouth. Come here, baby. Oh, he's barely hooked. Yeah. Oh, man. barely hooked. Just barely. Do 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 do. Caught the net too. Look at that, barely hooked. I'm fixing to run into this barge. Hang on. Go look at the colors on that baby. That is a beautiful smallmouth. Check them out. Fat too, female. Sweet. Guys, I got something and it ain't moving. Dude, I can't hardly move this fish. It is fucking huge, dude. Man. Really big. Really big fish. Look at this. I can't even move this fish. Oh, he's going out deep water. It's a bass, it's gonna be over 10 pounds. It's gonna be over 10 pounds if this is a bass. Oh. Oh, good God, he won't come up. Oh! Damn, he got off. Are you fucking kidding me? God almighty. Damn! Oh my God. That was a fucking monster, dude. Monster. Dude, I thought I was on bottom. I wasn't on bottom. That was a fish. Oh my God. That was a monster fish. That was huge. Alright guys, I'm calling it a day. Fished for a couple hours. Went downtown, but man, there's so much current down there, it's just like impossible to pinpoint exactly where the fish was down there. So I come back down here where I put in and try to catch some fish. Missed that huge fish. That was awesome. Didn't get to see it, don't know what it was, but it was awesome to fight. But yep, hope you enjoyed it, and like and subscribe, guys.